Hey guys, what's up? As some of you know, I'm looking for a house, so I'm trying to find a place to live. And I think I found a place that's nice, it's very roomy, it seems like it's a good fit, it's in a great location, so let me show you right now. Okay everybody, part three, final part, we are going to Disney 3 more days, and today is, of course, Hollywood Studios. It's gonna be a lot of fun, should be pretty cool, I can't wait to show you guys a few clips from that. We're gonna be heading out in a few minutes to go there, we got some fast passes planned for a little while. That sounded weird, fast passes, whatever. So I'll see you there for some more fun clips. Hey guys, what's up? I just tried to check into a Hollywood hotel over here. They kept calling it the Tower of Terror. I wouldn't recommend it. I'm gonna give it 0 stars. I don't usually review hotels, but it wasn't really good, so I wouldn't say bother spending all the money. It was a great deal, but I got my money back, and you know, it wasn't really that good. It was a little bit, you know, need some dusting, and there were some ghosts around, so you know. But there's nice maids though. There's nice maids. So, all right, here's your hotel review. Hey guys, I'm just around Star Wars and I'm sorry, sir.
Join me, and I will complete your dream. You only knew the power of the dark side.
Be brave, students. There are a lot of us, and only one of them.
You've unleashed here today.
The challenge just became greater than I anticipated. Tetris, Jets, remain calm. They appear real, but you can defeat them. Remember your lightsaber training.
Yes.
America. Guess we'll see how far we can go, right? you know, has anyone ever seen The Jungle Book?
Yeah.
Classic, right? Of course. Now, if you haven't, don't worry. There it is. Perfect. Now we've all seen it. Great. You know, I thought we'd go to a pygmy welcome party. Really good food, music, dancing. It's going to be right over here on this beach. Well, kind of looks like my last birthday party. Can't see anyone, can you? I wonder if we're going to have scared them off. They should have been right there, though. I don't know. Wait, what did you guys just say? Oh, that giant python. Do watch out. But you know what? I heard he was rather friendly. They just might develop a crush on you. It's a rather smothering relationship, if you ask me. But you know what? We'll stop by my camp. We'll grab some snake repellent just in case. And oh, not again. Well, you know, looks like those gorillas have gone bananas.
Disney, very offended, making fun of me because I'm short. Hey guys, what's up? As some of you know, I'm looking for a house, so I'm trying to find a place to live, and I think I found a place that's nice, it's very roomy, it seems like it's a good fit, it's in a great location, so let me show you right now. Right over there in the back, you see that wonderful castle? Think that will work. I'm gonna try to find an employee and see how much it costs. Excuse me, ma'am?
Yes.
Do you happen to know who I can contact? I'm interested. I want to be looking for a house, and do you know who I can contact to see how much it costs for the castle? Who would know?
You could probably try guest relations.
Guest relations. Thank you very much.
Could you let me know too? Because I'd love to live
there.
Yeah,
because I'm gonna see if it's affordable. If it's not affordable for me, I'm sure all my fans on my YouTube channel would be interested in donating.
And that would be cool.
I'm pretty sure. So, right, you guys, right? Grab your parents' credit cards. So, all right, where is that guest relations?
All right. So if you go right down here, you're gonna go to the end of Main Street. There's gonna be a big white building on your right-hand side that says City Hall.
Thank you very much. Hi, I was hoping you can help me. Do you mind being on camera? It's a quick question, it's nothing bad.
Okay, what's the question?
You looked really scared. I asked someone in the park and they said to go to guest relations because you might know the answer. I'm looking for a house. And I was wondering how much does the castle cost that I was gonna buy. I would be willing to rent it, you know, for Disney still using it, but how much would it cost?
Cinderella's castle?
The one right over there, yeah. Oh, you guys aren't selling it?
No.
You don't have anything close to that that you're selling, right?
No.
No.
We have the miniatures.
The miniatures?
Small versions.
I can't live in those, can I?
You can't.
You're supposed to make my day magical. Is there anything you can do? I have a YouTube channel. I really don't want to let my audience down.
If you're recording me.
Well, I don't want to let my people down. Is there anything at all you guys can do you can offer me? Anything at all, anything small, anything at all, to make the day magical and make it the best day ever.
Well, I wish I had the.
You guys give any Mickey ears or anything special? You guys give any Mickey ears or anything?
Mickey ears here?
We don't. Oh no Mickey ears. Oh man, you let me down. Natalie, no, wait, what is your name? Natalia?
Yeah.
Natalia?
Yeah.
Why are you gonna do this to me? This is for I have a family-friendly YouTube channel, and I'm just recording some of the little clips as I'm going along.
Okay,
so Natalia said no, guys. Natalia, I'm telling Mickey.
I'm sorry.
All right, I'll forgive you. She seems like a nice girl, so don't send her any hate mail. They're all very nice. Don't worry. All right, thank you for all your information,
bye,
Natalia. You're very smart.
Have fun. Bye.
Thank you. I made it, guys. Made it to the UK. So, Random Rocker, where are you? Random Rocker? Random. Random? Random. Random Rocker. I don't know where he is. I was trying to find him. I was hoping I could meet our boy Random Rocker and finally get him on video, but I seem to have lost him. Can't find him in the UK. It's a little bit confusing over here. I probably should have gotten directions. Okay. Well, I'll come back again one day, Random. Sorry, bro. So I just got something called Dole Whip, and they call it pineapple soft serve. It's the same thing, so I'm gonna try it for the first time ever. Stephanie, thank you for the recommendation. Here we go. Mmm. Well, I'm not even making that up. That is really, really good and flavorful. Very sweet, very delicious. I highly recommend it to everyone. Not sponsored by Dole. Hey guys, so I just finished my nice Italian lasagna dinner. Let me just show you what's left. That's it. Nothing left. Nice Coca-Cola was just filled up. So that was delicious. And before this, I went on the mission space and I actually did the more intense one. Sorry, people are cracking me up at the table. And of course I did the more intense because you all know how amazing I am and how skilled I am and, you know, I'm never afraid of anything. So I did it. It was cool. It was fun. But I'm going to enjoy the rest of my Coke and the rest of the dinner and see you guys whatever happens next.